like that. I'm not one of those people that, like, commute, you know, 45 minutes to an hour to work. Filling up their cars a couple times a week. Monday and Tuesday flew by, right, mostly because I have meetings with salesmen. And today I gotta buckle down, take care of trying to figure out this new system of submitting some of the paperwork. They came out of the freaking blue. Even on their old system, only had to do once. So, I'll work on that and figure that out off and on today. Oh man, some of the Deftones sticker on the back of their freaking Toyota RAV4. Little hip soccer mom vehicle. Deftones are coming to town too. Today, high of like 58. No rain tomorrow, high of like 80. And then rain Friday, Saturday. No rain Sunday. I haven't mowed since last Sunday either. Looking like tomorrow's a mowing day. I'm starting to not like mowing during the week. Even though you keep up with it, it doesn't take long. It's just the weather not cooperating fully. But not being able to mow today or tomorrow, or today or whatnot, does kind of throw a little kink in my mowing schedule. Dandelions are not coming back up in a lot, so that's good. But we'll see. be at work. I'm chilly, I almost brought my freaking coat. Alrighty. Get this day started and over with. Be good. Bye.